Groundbreaking medical technology could soon be available through Medicare, and one biotech is ready to help aging baby boomers hold on to their hearing. How many of you have started to see your hearing degrade a little bit? Billionaire Minnesota Timberwolves owner Glen Taylor and Envoy Medical CEO Brent Lucas are here next to tell us how their middle ear implant could change the lives of hundreds of millions of Americans and people around the globe. It's a Fox Business exclusive. Now, while Congress squabbles about spending, that's forcing critical initiatives to the back burner, including the Hearing Device Coverage Clarification Act introduced earlier this month. The bipartisan bill looks to clarify that implanted hearing devices are different than hearing aids and hence should be covered by Medicare. One of the bill's biggest backers outside Congress, Envoy Medical, the only company to have a fully implanted hearing device approved by the FDA, with another device, a fully implantable cochlear implant, in clinical trials right now. Here in a Fox Business exclusive, the company's CEO, Brent Lucas, along with its largest shareholder, billionaire owner of the NBA's Minnesota Timberwolves, Glen Taylor. Brent, to that news that is pushed to the back burner here, if Congress did get its act together and pass that bill, how impactful could it be?
Well, it could be very impactful for the company and also for people that need access to unique hearing devices. One of the things that you will realize when you start to follow the hearing implant space is there's not been a lot of competition in the space, not a lot of innovation. And part of that is because of the reimbursement challenges set forth by Medicare and other government agencies. So it'd be hugely impactful for us and also for our business.
Glen, before we get to how it works, you are so impressed by this that you have put major financial backing behind it. What grabbed your attention about this company, Envoy?
Well, the same as most of the companies I invest in. It's the people who brought the project to me. Brent and a group of engineers brought this project to me saying it's something they could do, but they needed financing and somebody that would believe in them. And it's a long-term commitment. And the more I got to know them, the more I believed that they could do this. And I have poured money into it to get the winning results that we currently have.
Brent, we're looking at an animation here, and I would love for you to explain, and you've got one of the Acclaim devices. The Acclaim is the one that has been approved by the FDA. So it is, in the true sense of the word, a unicorn, and there's only one out there that's been approved by the FDA. How does it work that makes it so much more valuable than previous implantable attempt at, you know, they're tinny, you know, it's been very, very unsuccessful in some cases.
Yes. Now, the Acclaim, and I hope you can see it here. It's a little hard on the Zoom, I know, but the Acclaim is a fully implanted active middle ear implant. And the thing that
just
I would draw your attention
higher.
To.
There you go. Lift it up on your
sorry.
Shoulder. That's okay.
thing I would draw your attention to is the sensor. So the sensor is really what makes Envoy Medical unique in every way. This sensor is not a microphone. The sensor sits on the ossicles inside of the ear. Mm-hmm. So the sound will come down your ear canal, hit your eardrum, and then we will pick up the vibrations from your eardrum. And just to transfer then to the cochlear implant, we use that same sensor for the Acclaim as well. So again, we're using that sensor to pick up sound from the vibration of the tympanic membrane, and then we stimulate using the electrode similar to the other cochlear implants out there.
Glen, when you looked at this, is it something, listen, 480 million million people around the world, rather, have hearing loss of some sort. And then, of course, the outright people who are deaf. This is just a groundbreaking opportunity, is it not? And how do you feel about this waiting on the testing that the Acclaim is going through at the moment? Are you encouraged?
Well, I'm definitely encouraged because it's been success after success, but we want to get it to market so it does the real good. It's the patients that I'm really concerned about. It's people need it. People know we're developing it and they're waiting for it. So we just got to get it out there to the doctors so they can implant it.
Brent, the approved implantable, the Acclaim, how much does that cost?
So the total all-in cost of the Esteem is about $25,000, including the device and the surgery.
Yeah.
But when you look at the cost of not treating your hearing loss or under-treating your hearing loss, it's far greater than that. For example, cognitive decline, early cognitive decline is now associated with not treating your hearing loss. People with untreated or under-treated hearing loss are more likely to fall and require a hospital stay. There's also people that have to go into nursing homes earlier because they don't treat their hearing loss by themselves. They can't age gracefully in their home. So we believe both of our products, which are both fully implanted, the only fully implanted devices that we're aware of and both FDA approved, the Esteem, and in American trials, the Acclaim, they're the only two fully implanted devices that really will allow you to live the life you deserve.
Well, it's striking a chord, and people can hear it certainly who are watching right now. When we started the interview, the stock was up about 6%. They're liking what they hear. It's now up 78% at the moment. Granted, it's a $2.21 stock. We know those can be very volatile. But as we finish up, and we want to hear about the Acclaim and every development as it proceeds along the testing phase, please. Glenn, I've got to ask you about the Timberwolves. I mean, there are reports that A-Rod, Alexander Rodriguez, and Mark Lohr set to acquire the controlling stake in the Timberwolves from you. Okay, give us something. We want to hear if that's going to happen.
Well, I would just say that we're still waiting for the paperwork, and you know how long that takes. So at this point, I'm still running the club, and I have the responsibility, and we're doing really well. They're working on a project to come up with the money and get the deal closed in the next couple of months.
Are you going to miss having ownership, or have you gotten all that you wanted out of it? I mean, you billionaires love to own NBA and football teams.
Well, their proposal, I'm sure, will let me have a pretty good size ownership in it in the future, too.
Okay. All right. We just want to let our investor viewers know that now the stock has been halted for volatility because it's had such a significant gain while you guys were talking. But at the moment, we'll be continuing to watch this story about Envoy Medical and the Timberwolves. Thank you both for coming on.
Our pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you for having us.